batteries are to store the electricity and then use it again. Hello, I'm Shige. How do you make energy?
The water, wind.
So this is a windmill. This is made electricity. Alrighty. Do you know another way to make the electricity?
Light or sun?
Solar panel.
Solar panel, yes. This is a solar panel and home. And sun comes here, makes electricity. Yes, you see it?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, yes. If sun is shining, it's okay. You have a light in your home. But if it is cloudy, you have no light for your home. How do you manage it?
The sun's really strong, so there's like a leftover.
Batteries are to store the electricity and then use it again. Do you know where a battery used in your home?
Phone and TV.
And sometimes cars.
This is a battery and connected with home. Okay, let's try to charge this battery. Oh, look, look.
It's charging.
Do you know this battery is also in electric vehicle? You can charge from vehicle to your home. This is the technology of V2X. What V2X stands for?
Vehicle for everything.
Yes, you are right. This V2X technology, how work when it's blackout?
It can power up everything.
Mm-hmm. So you enjoy today learning?
Yes.
Yes, okay, thank you.